Hi viewers, welcome back to my channel Lavandis. In today's video I'll be showing you the greatest secret for your facial muscles. It is oil pulling. The right time to do the oil pulling is morning after you wake up. If you are not able to afford time during the morning, you can do it at any time during the day. In the recent research, it has been discovered that oil pulling will not only help the jaws, also it helps in increasing the immunity power that will help you to provide shield to prevent you from so many diseases. You don't need to spend separate time for oil pulling and do while watching videos, reading books, cooking. Most of the women does not have time in the morning as they wake up, brush and take a tea or coffee and start the day for preparing for school and offices. Mostly I prefer to do it in the morning while playing with my baby. So let's start the process. Take a tablespoon of sesame oil or cold pressed coconut or olive oil and start gargling it. Make sure that you don't spit out any drop while doing the process. You can start this process as a first for 5 minutes and gradually increase it to maximum 20 minutes and do not extend maximum 20 minutes. Don't start with 5 minutes or 20 minutes as your jaws will start paining and you will end up with stopping the oil process. First 1 or 2 days you can keep the oil at least in your mouth and gargle 10 times within 1 minute. And slowly increase it to 30 times within 1 minute. Make sure the oil goes to the nook and corner of your mouth. As I've already said, you can do it at any time during the day, but make sure that you don't take anything before and after 20 minutes of oil pulling. During the process of oil pulling, you can also remove the germs from your mouth and start the day with a big smile. I've almost come to an end of the show. I've set a time for 20 minutes. It's gonna open now. So I'm gonna spit out the oil from my mouth. As I said, you can start this process with 5 minutes. And slowly increase it to 10, 15, 20 minutes and do not extend to more than 20 minutes. Make sure that the oil turns milk in color while spitting out. This way indicates the right way of oil pulling process. That's all for the video friends. If you all like the video, please give it a thumbs up and share your comments in the below section. See you all in my next video soon. Bye.